Call for tough measures and tough kids. Check out these local children showing off their Taekwondo to raise money. Pretty impressive there. Kids from the Boca Raton American Taekwondo Association have come up with a unique way to raise money in a rough economy. They are getting pledges for the number of bricks they break. And guess what? They can break a lot with those little hands. Parents and instructors thought this would be a good way to get the kids together for something fun and involve the public.
When they break a board, they know that they succeeded on their technique, you know, trying their best on focusing their power in one location. And when they don't break and they don't pass, you know, they learn perseverance.
It's hard if you don't break it, then it hurts.
The martial arts school has big plans for 2010. The kids need some new equipment and they want to be able to travel also to tournaments.